Nicole Mattson, the Early Literacy Specialist with the Simcoe County EarlyON Child and Family Centers. Today, I wanted to sing a really simple but really fun song with you today. You might hear something in a minute. Do you hear that? Do you hear that? Bells! That's what you hear. Bells! So we're going to sing a song about bells. If you don't have bells at home, that's okay. Maybe you can use an empty water bottle with some coins or rocks in it. Or maybe a container with some rice. Whatever you have at home, you can try. So let's get started. Ring, ring, ring the bells, ring them loud and clear, to tell the people everywhere that Christmas time is here. Maybe we could shake our bells, or whatever you're using at home, up high and sing it together. Are you ready? Here we go. Ring, ring, ring the bells, ring them loud and clear, to tell the people everywhere that Christmas time is here. Yay! Now, we're going to ring them very low. Are you ready? Ring, ring, ring the bells, ring them loud and clear, to tell the children everywhere that Christmas time is here. I'm ringing my bells low. And I rang them up high. I wonder how else we can sing it. I have an idea. Let's try it very quietly. Here we go. Ring, ring, ring the bells. Ring them loud and clear. To tell the people everywhere that Christmas time is here. And the opposite of quiet is loud! Ring, ring, ring the bells, ring them loud and clear, to tell the people everywhere that Christmas time is here! Yay! Oh, I'm gonna ring my bells very slowly this time. Ring, ring, ring the bells, ring them loud and clear, to tell the people everywhere that Christmas time is here. The opposite of slow, is fast. You're right. Ring, ring, ring the bells, ring the money clear, to tell the people everywhere that Christmas time is here. Yay! Clap with your bells. Very nice. Well, that about wraps up our song for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for coming, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.